Let's get right into it. All right. So let's see. I'm thinking I should kill the dragons, maybe, because, you know, it'd probably be best just to get over with, so I don't have to come back here. That does. And yes, I'm gonna be hiding behind this thing because there's two over there and I don't wanna face two at the same time. Wow. Wow, I tried to dodge that. That's annoying. Damn, I was hoping he would attack far, but whatever. I should take care of that dragon. He's awake and he doesn't see me. Let's keep it that way for now. So, I believe this area is done now. Time to check the dragon communal and see if I can get anything new. Communion. Why is it communal? Mew, 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 mew. Okay, let's try getting some items from this area. And I don't feel like dealing with that dude. Let me level up once at least so I can get rid of these runes. I think they updated him. He used to be a lot easier. And let me get rid of him because I know I have to go down there. I don't want to deal with him. Okay, so checking the map, I know there are some things that I need to get. Let's see. Okay. I believe there's an Ash of War around here. So let's try it. Damn. I mean, I expected that to happen, but damn. further down, there's an incantation. Swarm of flies. And I have to look at the map again to see where I'm going. Okay, so now it's time to go down this way. Be a bit annoying. Damn. Oh my god, he heals every hit he does. That's funny. And I know there's like three of them, which is annoying. The wrong button. Second one is over here. very annoying. Hope it kills him. Might just be enough. Nope, not enough. There, so I'm probably gonna have to kill this thing. At least I know where he is now. He should be the easiest one. Nice. And if I go over here. Stupid dogs. Everything around here besides killing him, and I don't know how to do that. Actually, I might know how to do that, I just can't do it yet because I might need the Kamehameha blast, the Azure Comet, whatever it's called. I have an idea of how to defeat him, I just can't do it just yet. So, I think it's time to move on. We finally did everything that we could in the areas that we unlocked. Well, besides killing this dude. The four belfries, but for now I'm gonna skip it. I don't want to do that. And for this guy right here, I have to do offline, otherwise I'm fighting a lot of people who are a lot better than me. So let's move on, but we'll move on by doing this. I think this will work, hold on. I'm thinking. Where is it? Damn, hold on. Where was that place? Hold on, give me a second. I'm trying to figure out where I'm trying to go right now. Yeah, here it is. Follow me if you can. If I'm correct on what's gonna happen, we'll be in a new place. Long-tail cat talisman. Ooh. I didn't know that was here. Oh, it's a mini house. Lost Ashes of War, okay. It's like a dream. All right. What's up here, actually? Oh, it's a way back. Okay, but no, we're not doing that. This is what we're gonna do. And let's see if it works. Why you had to come behind me? Yay, secret passage! I have no idea how we get here from doing that. Wish there was like a small animation. Secret passage. Hey, what happens if I jump in here? I see. My legs just, you know, itch a little bit. You know, just molten lava on my frickin' legs. Eh, it's okay. I feel fine. Excuse me, I'm trying to explore. Good luck. Ow. Well, that wasn't fun. Was that the way I had to go? I only knew about that shortcut. I didn't know what else to do about that shortcut. Seems like I was going the right way, honestly. Yeah, that was the right way. Accidentally went the right way. Yeah. Nice. Don't have a clue as to where I am. Yes, because I could just roll in the lava and be okay with it. I checked the map like I know where that's going. Okay. Or plant. I don't know when I was muted, but basically what I'm going to do right now is, since I don't know exactly where I'm going, I'm going to finish this cave up later. I'm going to go back here, and I'm going to go up the lift, and I'm going to follow all this. Okay? That way I get some of the map in, and I don't go crazy trying to figure out where I am. So, with that being said, oh wait, hold on, I want to try something before I end my stream. I can't use a Dark Moon Greatsword, I'm so sad. How much intelligence do I need? 28? I'm sad. That makes me really sad. Try out the new swords. New weapons feel nice in my hand. Honestly, really cool. It makes a weird noise. Look at this big ass thing. You know, there are a lot more cooler swords in my ornamental store. I don't know if I should use them. And what does that do? That scream. Figure that out. Pretty sure that does something, but I don't know what. And finally, my guiding moonlight. It doesn't work. Disappointed. I can't use it yet. So, with that being said, I hope you all stay a little peculiar, and I hope you all have a wonderful night. Take care, everybody.